Can
Yes, dear.
I start, miss? Happy morning to all and all present here. I'm Miss Subhashree Surendran from the class 8-7. I'm studying in AVM Agastya Vidyalaya Mekki Christ Secondary School in Vandavasi. Today, I'm going to talk about the first woman doctor and the first woman legislator from Tamil Nadu. If you haven't heard her name, yes, she's the unsung feminist of India, Dr. Muthulakshmi Reddy. Dr. Muthulakshmi Reddy was born in 1886 in a middle-class family. She was the first and only woman student in the medical college in
Paslan Start Paneta.
Okay.
My name is B. Lakshandram from class 8. I am studying in Agastya Vidyalaya Matric Higher Secondary School in Vandavasi. My topic is my first flight journey. It's 100 days since we are confined to our home due to COVID crisis. My mind is relishing the memory of Kulu Manali trip which we had in last summer. Indeed, it was my first flight journey. I was excited and eagerly waiting for the day. After the formalities in airport, we got into the flight. It was a thrilling moment. The air hostess explained the safety.
Can you hear my voice?
Yes, ma'am.
But okay, dear. You can start now.
Yes, yes.
Okay,
dear. Friends, Ms. Indira Gandhi. I am studying 8th standard exam and today I tell a speech. If I were the Chief Minister of my Tamil Nadu. If I become the Chief Minister of my Tamil Nadu, my state, first of all, I'd like to thank everyone for...
Yes, dear.
Good morning to one and all present over here. I am Aram Subhashree from Grade 8. I am studying in Agastya Vidyalaya Matriculation Higher Secondary School, Vandavasi. Today, I am going to deliver a speech on If I Were the Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu. If I were the Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, first of all, I would like to thank everyone who had voted me. It's my first duty to make some laws, rules and regulations.
Happy morning to all. I am I Humaira Parvin from 8th standard. I am studying in Agastya Vidyalaya Matric Higher Secondary School. Today I am going to give a speech on If I were the Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu. If I were the Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, first of all, I like to thank everyone for voting me. This would be the first duty for make some laws and benefits for my state.
Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, if I were Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, my first priority would be to make education free at schools, colleges and universities. My next priority would be to provide nutrition food to...
Okay, Mama, you can start now.
Good morning to all. My name is S. Mohammed Imran, or 8th star. I am studying Agastya Vidyalaya Matric Higher Secondary School. Today, topic, if I were Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, if I become the Chief Minister of my state, first of all, I would like to thank everyone for...
Yes, my name is G. Bhatnapriya. I will talk about Dr. Muthulakshmi Reddy, born in 1886 in a middle class family in Tamil Nadu. Muthulakshmi got her earlier education in a co-education school. She passed her matriculation through private studies and was coached by her own father. Despite stiff